This is a 19th century work by Martin Johnson Heade. Heade was considered a luminist because of his ability to capture luminosity of light, especially as the sun is trying to penetrate through storms, through fog. As you can see in this work called Salt Marsh Hay, that a storm is coming. So he was able to capture atmosphere like no other artist. This is considered one of the really fine examples of American landscape painting, Salt Marsh Hay, by Martin Johnson Heade.